All right, thanks. Just got the word from Jack. They like slalom glaze. And his exact words were, doesn't take long for it to get cut up. But you can see what the visibility is like. So you're gonna have to trust what you think is there. Right down here in this little valley, it just cleared up pretty nice. So caught up with Telly Randy, caught up with Ski Patrol Jack, and we're socked in pretty good on the upper part. So let's just go see what we got. Definitely down here. Now I'm gonna go into some snow right here where they're putting up the slow sign. So I wanna be real careful coming in because that's where I broke my collarbone right there on a day just like this. Did not see it. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. And that's nice, a speed bump right there to slow everybody down from whipping in there and taking off. Thank you.